first official visit to Romania, although I was here earlier. I was here in 2012. I think it was the EPP summit.
I congratulate the Romanian people for what they did in this period of time, and of course, we have to recognize that we owe this to our membership of NATO, then to the European Union, and then to our commitment to modernize and to do what it's necessary to do for this country in order to meet this level of ambition. So everything we are doing, it's in this respect.